Hey guys, this is Jeff Hansen, CTO of Alta Labs. I wanted to take a moment to talk to you about some of the security features we have built into the Alta Labs platform, specifically the certificates used when you are accessing our management platform. Perhaps you have seen warning pages like this when installing a piece of equipment, stating that your connection is not private and that attackers might be trying to steal your information. Unfortunately, if you have all become accustomed to ignoring this warning, you are actually opening yourself and your clients up for a number of different attacks from bad players. One of these is called a man-in-the-middle attack, where someone can gain access to sensitive login data or even information on the machine by compromising the connection between your computer and the device you are trying to connect to that does not have a trusted SSL certificate. When you access the Alta Labs platform, you will never see this warning message. In fact, we have built our platform from the ground up, with security being our highest priority. Even on the hotspots that run on our access points, we use a third-party certificate authority called Let's Encrypt, who is known for its SSL and TLS certificates, and is actively providing certificates to over 363 million platforms around the world. This assures you that your information and your computer will not be vulnerable to security attacks as you access our management platform. Trusted certificates, automatic firmware updates, and many other security features will help you streamline and secure your critical network deployments, so you can feel comfortable recommending Alta Labs to your clients. If you have any questions regarding the security built into our platform, please come and engage with us in our forum at forum.alta.inc. Thank you.